YouTube. Happy January 16th. Today's another leg day, fun day. So I'm gonna walk you guys through what I'm up to. I'm here at Matrix. I don't know if that's gonna be backwards or not. Allentown, PA. I'm gonna get this work in. I'll vlog afterwards and I'll show you guys my workout first because that tends to be the order you like it. Here we go. All right, everyone, so that was just a look in on some of the jumping plyometrics and some of the lifting that I end up doing on a daily basis for my leg routine. And tomorrow I'm going to have a vlog about some of the upper body workouts that I do. Again, trying to remain explosive, keeping it within that athletic 3 to 5 rep range for most of my jumps, and trying to build up some aerobic, so trying to get my breath back with some longer lasting reps in some of my jumping plyometrics. So you can see I'm doing 4 jumps at probably 70% max effort instead of, in the end, I just do 1 jump, but that's still not 100%. So either way, I'm getting more reps in. I'm dialing back on the weight, getting a little bit more volume in, even going up to that 8 rep range, but keeping the weight heavy. I'm gonna use my strengths to my advantage. So my body adds mass very easily, but it adds strength quite easily as well. So I am going to keep on my diet. I am going to keep my conditioning, and I'm definitely looking forward to the summer, even though it's only the middle of January up here in PA, but definitely looking forward to the summertime when I'll be jumping, but just gotta live in the moment, gotta keep training consistently, and I know it'll come. So jumping feels good, no knee pain, no joint pain, honestly, ever, and looking forward to the workouts for the rest of the week. Looking forward to some things that I got going on. Might be going out to Florida for a couple days, maybe even a couple weeks, and that would be great. So I'm tired of this cold weather, but using it to my advantage, getting some strength, getting a little bit of mass. By the time summer comes around, it's gonna be crazy. So I appreciate the likes, comments, and the subscriptions. Send this to anybody you think would benefit from it. Remember, free workouts in the link in the description, skighathletics.com. I'll talk to you guys soon.